Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jimmy Uso and the OTC Roman Reigns.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the past nearly 5 years, Roman Reigns had been pinned just twice. Until last Saturday, when he was pinned by Solo Sikoa in the tag team matchup. And Corey Graves, Roman's original bloodline is splintered. Jimmy seems solid. However, Jay seems distant and guarded. Sami Zayn, who knows?
Certainly a very different landscape in WWE than the one Roman Reigns grew used to. The one Roman Reigns ruled over with an iron fist. The sobering reality Reigns must have had to face Sunday morning, waking up realizing that the new tribal chief, Solo Sikoa, was the man to pin his shoulders to the mat at Crown Jewel.
And tonight there will be an acknowledgement ceremony for the new tribal chief, Solo Sikoa. And one has to wonder what Roman Reigns thinks about that.